The art of tying a tie.
Then you're going to go back underneath and pull it out to the left.
These Braden River football players are learning it can be more difficult than bringing down a speedy running back. A life skills class teaches them the basics of filling out a resume, how to eat at a restaurant, and the intricacies of tying a tie.
There's more to life than just football and winning games.
Outside these Braden River classroom walls, senior Knowledge McDaniel taught his teammates one of the ultimate life lessons, how to handle adversity and how hard work pays off. Knowledge is heading to Marshall to be a member of the Thundering Herd. He'll make it official on National Signing Day.
Knew everything, so like that's always like a good thing to start off with.
A fresh start for a football fanatic.
The memories and the lessons that you learn from it, it just teaches you stuff for life.
Life comes at you fast when you're a teenager. Knowledge learned that the hard way.
It's such an up and down year for him, and a lot of lumps in the road as far as from the football side of things. For him to still understand at the end of the day there's a bigger picture, and that his legacy will go beyond the walls of Braden River High School. That was a huge moment for everybody.
Football was taken away from Knowledge after an FHSAA investigation ruled him ineligible for living with a booster. After some back and forth, Knowledge was able to play in the regular season, but banned from postseason play. It took a toll.
He's such a fun-loving, full of energy, and to see him kind of throughout the year with where the energy may not have always been there was tough at times. Once he graduates and goes to Marshall, like, it'll be a situation where he can just go flourish and open back up and have the full energy and be the old Knowledge that everybody knows and loves.
Throughout the entire ordeal, Knowledge kept the faith. He truly believed his football career wouldn't end in high school.
I always knew that I was going to go somewhere and play football.
That attitude set the tone for the entire Pirates program.
He handled it better than I or anybody else could have handled it. I mean, there was so much just a tendency to lash out and be angry and be frustrated, which everybody was. But for him to kind of take a step back and see, you know, hey, I'm going to be all right.
Marshall will be a clean slate, a place Knowledge will be able to play football without a cloud hanging over his head.
I'm ready to get up there and get started, because then it's like a fresh new start and like get to do everything over again, get a whole new season again, like from start to finish.
Just incredibly proud of him, and just for the young man that he is and the young man he's going to be.
Catherine Smith, Spectrum Sports 360.